Hello guys, Ruby Naka here. Answer to this question lies in two sections of JJ Act. First, subsection 16 of section 2, where it defines child legally free for adoption. Child is legally declared free for adoption by the Child Welfare Committee as the rules specified in section 38. That brings us to the second section, that is section 38, where it describes how a child can be declared legally free for adoption by the Child Welfare Committee. Primarily, there are three categories of children that can be placed in adoption, that can be declared legally free for adoption by the Child Welfare Committee. The first category of children that can be declared legally free for adoption is called surrendered children, whereby the parents come before the government, sign the deed and say that we are unable to or we cannot take care of this child, kindly take him away. The second category of children that can be placed in adoption is somebody who is abandoned. They just leave children here and there and they go off, and such kind of children also can be taken and declared legally free for adoption by the Child Welfare Committee. Third category of children that can be done so is called as orphan children. Orphan children are those who are technically have no parents. Also, there is no one else who want to be in the life of this child. So surrendered children, abandoned children and orphan children can be declared legally free for adoption by the Child Welfare Committee. Now take these children and juxtapose them to the children that are growing up in a children's home. Children's home is a place where the children are admitted based on the need of care and protection, but not necessarily meet these three categories of children. Their parents or their families wants them to be cared for, these children in the children's home, for some reason or the other, which meets the criteria of children in need of care and protection, but they are not surrendering them, nor abandoning them, nor are they saying that these children do not have parents and we do not want to take care of them. So, if they don't meet the criteria of these three categories, CWC cannot declare them legally free for adoption. And if they cannot be declared legally free for adoption, they cannot be given for adoption. So, primarily, children in children's homes that you're talking about in hundreds and thousands are not eligible for adoption, because those children that are growing up in children's home have someone in their life, neither they were surrendered nor they were abandoned. I hope this answer helps you, and if it did, give me a like, share it, comment on it, and most importantly, don't forget to write me your questions. Till we meet again, goodbye.